Everything else around it is still a bit damp. Yeah.
Right. Keep the heat on. Yeah, that's it. If you can, except for the fire.
Created a real chamber in there now. That's how you do it.
Thank you. had some of the Baylor Twine ones for sale in Britain by. They're really quite long ones.
Tiny bushcraft knife from the palm of your hand, and then you start spinning it like that, and then you throw it up in the air and catch it in the other hand. I'm not doing that bit for the chicken. It's probably going to be slightly sharper. Shouldn't be any resistance. And then this one here, which is the smallest and lightest of the three, on the slightly chunky piece of wood. Again.
You can get one here.